In this video, we'll review how to build a bin in VinLocate. Recall from our video on how to define your cellar sections that a section is just a part of a cellar. Sections can be either racks or bins, and in this video, we'll focus on bins. Let's create a new bin section. From VinLocate under the Cellars tab, select Create Section. You'll want to give each section a memorable name so it's easy to identify later on. It is a best practice to start by identifying the wall or where the section is in your cellar and then the type of section it is. Here, we'll just name our section Left Wall Cross Bin. On the next screen, select Bin and then browse the bin types to select the one that best matches your cellar. Keep in mind that if you have diamond bins, VinLocate will automatically create the triangles around it. And if you have triangle bins, you can change the direction in which the bin is facing. Let's build a cross-rectangle bin. Next, you'll be prompted to configure the number of columns and rows. You can toggle between these by selecting the buttons at the top of the screen. Adjust the number of columns by tapping the plus or minus symbols. You'll see the columns start to build as you go. Let's create a section with 4 columns. Next, select rows. Again, tap the plus and minus symbols to adjust the number of rows. Let's add 2 rows. Tap Create, and you're done. Once you hit Done, you'll be taken to a 3D model of the section you just created. Inside each individual bin, you'll see a counter which displays the number of bottles in that bin. Currently, each bin has 0 bottles. From here, you can start selecting those bins and adding bottles to them, which we'll cover in another video. In our next video, we'll cover how to build a fridge or cooler in VinLocate.